Patrick. I'm your Lifetime Star Reporter, and I'm here with...
My name is Oz Lashiano Barnes.
And I'm Q.
What are you guys doing here today?
I'm here today to sponsor hair and makeup for this calendar event. I'm actually from Jacksonville, Florida. We have a salon by the name of Illustrious Innovation Salon and Spa. You can follow us on Instagram at JUS_AUZZ, or you can follow my Facebook page at Lashiano Barnes, or you can look up the website at www.illustriousinnovation.com.
I'm actually a personal assistant to Oz here and actually makeup intern, so I'm just here assisting.
So basically, you guys are here to make it for this event?
Mm-hmm.
I heard you were nominated.
Yes, I am. I'm nominated for Best Makeup Artist of Florida.
That's really, really cool. How long have you been doing it?
I've been doing makeup for about 8 years going on 9, and hair for about 5 years going on 6.
I'm just starting out.
Cool.
So what inspired you to start doing makeup?
Actually, I used to be a model. I was modeling from the age of 6 all the way up to the age of 18. When I went off to college, I decided to be behind the scene and instead of in front of the camera. And I actually went to college at FSU to be criminology, but I ended up going into makeup and hair.
Why do you want to start doing
beauty? Beauty is my business. When you look good, you feel good. I just want to make everybody beautiful.
How can we find you on the internet?
You can find me on Facebook. I'm Cartier Q. And on Instagram, I'm Cartier Q Model.
And on Instagram, again, I'm just Oz. It's JUS_AUZZ. And on Facebook, it's Oz Lashiano Barnes.
Well, they sure did a nice job on your hair and makeup today, Madeline, didn't they?
Mm-hmm.
Awesome.
Thank you for being here. Goodbye.
Bye.